Dear friends, Shalom. Welcome to our episode number 34, entitled Crooked to Straight. The heart of St. Luke's Gospel is said to be chapter 15. It has two central ideas, namely God's initiative in His boundless mercy and the joy of finding what was lost. Likewise, there is the triple illustrations of God's mercy, such as a shepherd leading 99 sheep to look for one to save it. Then there is a woman turning her house upside down to recover one coin. And thirdly, a Jewish father welcoming home a wayward son with a feast. There is joy and no room for blame. Forgiven is forgotten, and the past does not come up in repeated reproaches. Joy follows repentance. There is joy in giving forgiveness, and God is willing to share with us this joy by giving and receiving forgiveness from others, thereby opening opportunities for us to co-create life-enhancing relationships. No person is ever outside the limits of God's mercy. We have always to thank Him, no matter how far we have distanced or even departed from Him. God looks for the lost sheep, lost coin, and the lost son, and invites us to do likewise, and always to be concerned with those who need us most. Thank you for listening. Shalom.